rather than the angel of the world, the Lord has come. To those walking in darkness, he is light. To people in despair, he is hope. The joy of the season is found in the good news of the gospel. Christ has come to seek and save that was lost. Life as we know it.